Dakota First. KX News at 10 starts now.
Good evening, I'm Lauren Culber.
And I'm Nicholas Qualick. Thank you for watching KX News.
The Dickinson PD has a faster way of analyzing suspicious substances in the field.
Andiani is in the studio with more.
Good evening, Nicholas and Lauren. I've been talking to the Dickinson Police Department, and they say they don't usually go a week without coming across a powdery substance. And when it comes to how they're handling and testing drugs, it seems they're ahead of the curve. The Dickinson Narcotics Task Force has upgraded their drug testing technology. They're using TruNarc, a $25,000 device, to test controlled substances. In the past, officers have had to use something called NIC kits, a testing process that often exposed them to dangerous drugs.
Improving officer safety, working with those reagents with the NIC kits, just requires a little bit more interaction with a non-substance. So if we can have a device like TruNarc to where we can have some standoff distance and a little bit more barrier associated with it, then it's just safe for our officers to be able to process.
With more and more drugs coming into the area, the need for safety, speed, and accuracy is essential to officers in the field. A BCI special agent, whose identity we cannot disclose at this time, took the time to explain to us how TruNarc works.
The way it works is it shoots a laser, and that light emitted from it goes and bounces off the substance, and each substance reflects differently. So that's what it reads, and it compares that substance against a laboratory pure sample of it.
Members of the Narcotics Task Force say there haven't been any false positives with the device since they started using it in their department in 2019. Nicholas and Lauren, back to you.
And Yanni, thank you very much.
Well, a veteran is incarcerated. He or she does not receive any